Assalamualaikum, dear students, how are you? I think all of you are hale and hearty by the grace of the Almighty Allah. Dear students of class 8, I welcome all of you to the online class program of Vaishri Secondary School. I am Abdul Malik, assistant teacher English of this school. Today I am going to take a class of class 8. Dear students, all of you will get the class on lesson 1 of unit 6. The title of the unit is Going on a Foreign Trip. Going on a foreign trip. Dear students, try to understand the meaning. Going on a foreign trip means visiting a country. Visiting a country that is not own country, non-native country, not foreign country. Foreign trip is foreign visit. Dear students, by the end of this unit, all of you will be able to ask and answer question, write answer to questions, and listen for information. So, dear students, all of you should take your book in your hand, and then I will teach you lesson 1 the title of the lesson is At the Airport. Dear students, I think all of you have book before you. In your book, you see a picture. And in the picture, we see that some people are sitting in a room, and there is also a picture of an airplane above their head. So simply we understand that the people sitting in the room, that means in the lounge of the airport, are waiting to get on a plane, and they are going to visit any place. There are 4 questions for you. In the first question, the writer asks you, what do you see? You can see, I see a picture, and in the picture some people are sitting, and above their head there is a picture of a plane. The second question, can you guess where it could be? Yes, I can guess it could be in the airport. Who are the people in the picture? What could be their relationship? Dear students, if we go through the text, we will understand the relationship between the people sitting. So, dear students, let's go through the text. Jara lives with her parents in London. They have come to Bangladesh to visit Jara's aunt and uncle She is very close to her cousin Vidya. Both the families have visited many interesting places together in Bangladesh. It was great fun. Then they decided that they would visit some places outside Bangladesh too. They decided to go to Thailand, but Vidya's parents are too busy with their work, so they could not go. However, Vidya was going with them. Dear students, we have gone through the first part of the text. Let's discuss the first one. We find Vidya, Chara and their family in the first one. And the relationship between Vidya and Chara is that they are cousins. They are cousin, and Vidya is going with Chara's family to visit Thailand, and Vidya's parents are not going with them because they are very busy with their work. The second part, Vidya, Chara and her parents are at Hazrat Shahjalal International Airport. They are waiting in the lounge. Vidya is very excited. This is her first time to board a plane. They are flying. Dear students, listen to the pronunciation. They are flying by Bangladesh Biman. Vidya is hoping to have a great time in Thailand. As they wait, the two cousins start planning what they will do once they reach Bangkok. Vidya's uncle brings forms for all of them to fill before going through the immigration. He gives one to Vidya and says, "You have to give some information about yourself in the form. The immigration officer will check your passport and stamp it, and then you are ready to travel." Vidya, Chara and her parents start filling in the forms. Dear students, we have found that Vidya, Chara and her parents are waiting in the lounge of the Shahjalal International Airport of Bangladesh. So there is a new word, lounge. What do you mean by lounge? What do you mean by lounge? Lounge means a public common room where passengers wait for their traveling or for their plane in the airport. So we can say a public common room. Lounge means a public common room. Dear students, here we see that Vidya is very excited. Vidya is very happy. Vidya is very thrilled because it is her first journey in plane, and it is her first journey out of his native land. That means out of his native country. So she is very excited. She is very happy. And she hopes that she will pass a great time in Thailand with her cousin and her uncle and aunt. Dear students, in the third part we see that before going through the immigration office, that means before passing through the immigration office, Mita's uncle brought some forms for one of them to fill in, because they will have to give some specific information about themselves. No person can pass the immigration office without giving this information. The immigration officer will check the information and passport, and the officer will stamp it, and then the officer will permit the passengers, that means Mita, Jana and her parents, to pass the immigration office, that means to cross the border of the country through Bima, through plane. So dear students, we have come through many things. We have learned many things from this lesson, that how to we have learned that how to cross immigration office and which things are necessary to cross the immigration office, and we have come to learn many new words. The first word is laws, and the another word is immigration. Another word is immigration. So, dear students, can you guess what is the meaning of immigration? What is the meaning of immigration? Try to guess. Immigration means an office. An office where all official functions before going abroad are done. Immigration means an office where all official functions before going abroad are done. It is an immigration office. An officer performs, or an officer conducts this office, and that officer is called immigration officer. So dear students, all of you will go through the text as home again and again, and you will answer to the related questions from your reference books. You will complete the model question. At page 62, you will get the some questions, and you will try to answer the questions at home. If you find any problem to solve these questions, you will ask me in the next class. Dear students, I thank all of you from the core of my heart, because all of you have cordially attended to the online class program today. I hope that all of you will attend my next class cordially, and so I advancedly thank you. So dear students, now today, Allah Hafiz.